guys, I want to apologize for my last couple videos if you have seen them. If anybody knows OBS, you know how sometimes it likes to be a butthead, hence why my videos would just pause and stuff, and I finally feel like I've gotten it fixed. So I also want to note that I didn't really want to take the time to edit this out, but you'll notice in a couple of times that I'll go back to OBS just to make sure that I didn't get an encoding overload, which it did a couple of times. So if you see a little bit of a lag, so that's why. I want to apologize. I'm still trying to figure it out, but I still want to get videos out. So with this build, it was just kind of a goof build. There's the check to make sure OBS is still working. With this whole town, I took it and kind of made it like a mythical world, but at the same time, like, I wanted it to be modernized, so I thought with this big piece of land that it would be perfect to maybe do, like, apartments. So these are apartments in, on a piece of land, and I do actually have it on my, gallery. I think it's Kitty Evelyn 88 on my gallery. I do need to note that some of the pieces in this, when I build it, are CC, as you probably will tell. And the third apartment, quote unquote apartment, I didn't put anything in it because I just didn't feel like it. Like, I don't do really good with just using base game stuff. I like to use CC. So that's what I did, is I just kind of left it open, and I feel like I probably will change the interior once I put the Sims in there, so they'll actually have CC, and I'll actually, like, redo the whole inside. But I felt like it was an apartment, and with a little apartment complex, like, most of the time, the floors are the same, and the walls are the same, so I just went with, like, a base wall and a base floor. I kind of took it off of the apartments that I used to live in, which these are way nicer than the apartments that I used to live in. But I just wanted to pop on and apologize for taking down some of the videos, apologize for the lag of the videos, and hopefully I'm getting it fixed and working everything out. Also, these apartments are just literally pretty much like they should all be on one level. They're a loft. Small little bedroom, living room, and living room and kitchen put together. I didn't even think about putting in, like, a dining table and stuff, because I've had a loft like this, and, like, there was no use for a dining table. Like, I literally had my desk, and that was my dining table. But I'll stop rambling and let the music go on, and hope that y'all enjoy this. If you have any requests, put it down below, and I can't wait for the next video to expand this mythical land. Bye, you guys.